described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Westonwood Studios presents School's First Day of School.
That summer, they dug up the big field.
A crane lowers a window.
And poured the foundation.
Workers guide it down. Another worker drills a wall. And another lays bricks.
And set brick on top of brick.
The bricklayer spreads concrete between the bricks.
Until they built a school.
It has two levels, blue double doors in front, and an American flag.
A sign above the door read, Frederick Douglass Elementary.
That's a good name for me,
thought the school.
Its door windows are like eyes, and a curve on its step is like a smile.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.